हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल रक्षास वर्ल्ड। इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू वॉच आवर लेटेस्ट वीडियोस। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू डू कपालभाति प्राणायाम। एक्चुअली कपालभाति इज़ नॉट ए प्राणायाम, इट इज़ वन ऑफ द मेथड ऑफ शतकर्मा। एज द नेम इटसेल्फ सजेस्ट, कपाल इज रेफर्स टू ब्रेन, भाति रेफर्स टू क्लेंसिंग, सो इट इज़ क्लेंसिंग ऑफ योर ब्रेन और स्कल। So now let me show you how to do Kapalbhati. Before doing Kapalbhati, you have to be seated in any of the meditation posture. If you are not comfortable, if you have any ailments, that's okay. You can be seated with your legs just crossed, called Sukhasana. I am sitting in Vajrasana because I feel more comfortable in this posture. Now I have relaxed my arms on the knees. You can also keep your fingers either in Chin Mudra or Jnana Mudra or Bhairav Mudra, just in your laps. Now, after assuming the position, the main important thing is your back, neck and head should be straight. Close your eyes and try to settle down yourself physically and mentally by taking some normal breathings. Now, I'm going to show you how to do Kapalbhati. First, try to inhale completely with your both the nostrils. Now exhale forcefully by contracting your abdomen muscles towards your spine. To make it more clear, I'll place my both the palms on the stomach so that you can see my abdomen muscles contracting. Start inhaling with your both the nostrils. Now exhale by contracting your tummy towards your spine. Remember that exhalation should be rapid and forcefully. This completes one stroke. If you are very beginner to Kapalbhati, you can practice the strokes first, then minimize the time between the strokes. Now I'll show you how to do continuously. So initially you can start with 10 counts and gradually increase the number of your counts. Thank you.